It's important in that it gives the balance towards, compared to all the other film footage we have. Here we have the soldier's view of his experience in Vietnam.
Despite Don's footage being independently valued at $80,000, he's decided to donate it to the archives at the Australian War Memorial.
It's quite rare because he was actually there to fight a war, not to take film footage.
is home and kissing and loving and showing that you care.